Almost. Almost is not quite good enough. Alrighty. Still so much to do to this place. I think I'm just gonna go for the thatch roofing. still gonna put the Mitra shrine up, probably about right there, and the Yogg shrine over on the other side. Good spot for those. Come on. $360, $160, $25. Yep. Oh. That's not gonna work, is it? It's not enough space up here. Might be enough space for the Yogg shrine right here, but definitely not enough for Mitra. I don't want to put it at top. It's too far away. I wish I had just a little more room. Maybe put it in the water. Okay. I got an idea. Need a bunch of foundations. Dark. Oh, I just love it when I get thrown off by the lag. I just love it. Oh boy. Thank you. Oh. Can't pick it up. Not sure that's gonna work. I'm gonna try it out. I don't know why I'm carrying that around. There's my compost bucket. Deal with this first though. What do you think? see what that looks like. Well, it ain't perfect. Got a little bit of gappage over here that doesn't look good. See if I can make one of these stones, see if it'll be able to place. Nope, it's not gonna work. It kinda stinks. Okay. Yeah, it's just not gonna get in there. Oops, yeah, that's not gonna work. Not much I can do about this gappage. This is like poking into the heel here, but it's just gonna have to do. It's not too bad. I kind of hope that the yawl pit will be able to sit up there without being too close. Let me work on it now. Now, how? Okay. Thought maybe it, like, pushed me through the fence. There's a theory in physics that if you press against a wall and you push against it for a long period of time, eventually you'll be able to push through it. I know it sounds weird, but it might take a long, long time, millions of years. You'd be dead by then, but... some twine. I don't remember how many bones. 50. Let's make the foundations. See, I'm gonna need triangles, triangle wedges, I know from experience this has to be a pretty big circle. I'm out of food. It keeps doing this to me. It keeps like... Okay. Enough of this silliness. Keep on keeping on. Get everything I need. Might be worth having another way up here. Maybe spiral. Maybe like a bridge or something. Should do it like this. I'm gonna need more. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna need 2 more. Maybe not. Let's see if this will work. Might not be big enough, that's the thing. Yeah, I'm not sure it is. It's gonna have to be bigger. Just not gonna make it. need more. One, two, three. Okay, so it looks like 4 and 4. Oh, I totally miscalculated this. Gonna need a lot more of these. See if this works. It almost lines up. But not quite. But it's just gonna have to do. Okay, let's get this compost thing going now. So much to do. It's like chores here. I don't remember what it entails. Oh, buddy daddy. Let's put this back in here. Okay. No, not this, this. I'm gonna see if that's what the deal is. Now, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get water in there. I use like a water skin. See, I'm confused. Okay, maybe that's not compost. It's gotta be something, it's gotta be more to it. Don't know how to work these things. What am I going to do with this compost bucket? Maybe. Maybe it's a container. Okay. Okay. There you go. Plant and putrid meat. Ugh.